Hi everyone, welcome to another video that we're shooting here with Yu-san and Yoriko. 皆さん、こんにちは。Yoriko と Yu-san のビデオです。ね、一緒にじゃあ、アナの最初に、like、初めに全部日本語でやりましょう。だからよろしくお願いします。So it's my first time doing English and Japanese by myself, so、please be patient with me.But basically, this video is about what life is like for Japanese Bible college students, right? Our two Bible college students just started their Bible college and the spring semester. And they have some questions for you guys who have been in Bible college, who have been in ministry for a long time, or even if you're studying at a college currently, right? Or in any other school.And they're really wondering about how you guys do school, right? じゃあ、日本人生徒たちの生活は本当にすごいですね。今のバイブルコレッジの時、本当にユウさんとヨリコさんが本当に、like、頑張ります。だから彼らはちょっと質問があります。Like、世界のBible college students や、大学生や聖書大学を参加したのためちょっと質問があります。だから今始めましょう。Okay, so why don't you guys introduce yourselves to、everyone who's watching? どうぞ紹介してください。
僕から。
はい。
僕の名前は中澤優です。
My name is 中澤優。
いや、優が名前です。
So, Yu is his first name.
yeah.
Motto. Where are you from?
Yeah, I'm from Okinawa.、Yeah.
Okinawa.
So, 地元ですね。
鈴木よりこです。岐阜県から来ました。弟と妹とお父さんとお母さんの5人家族です。
Oh, wow.
よろしくお願いします。Yeah.
So, this is 鈴木よりこ Her first name is よりこ She came to us from Gifken, the oldest of, in a family of five. How many siblings do you have?
兄弟は2人。弟と妹。
Oh, so older brother and younger sister. So how are your first weeks here at Bible College? このセメスターが最初の数週間、right? はどうですか
めっちゃ忙しいね。
Very busy. The first weeks、yeah. are very busy for them.
だけど、なんか、心は元気になりますよ。
Oh, if he's doing well, like, in his heart, or like, kind of like, just really growing?
Yes.、
ヨリコは、
そうだね。なんか同じだけど、なんかその、yeah. もうそういう生活をしてる、その忙しいけど、神様と一緒にっていう生活をしてる人がいると、なんかいるとか、そこにこう加えられてるから、入ってるから、なんかこう、影響を受ける。
いい影響。
For Yoriko, it's really、good to just kind of be introduced and coming into this life here and、just really growing a lot. Yeah. Okay, great.、is there something that is hard for you? 困ったことありますか
勉強でこうやってるから肩が疲れる、
yeah.
それだけ
His back's getting tired、
yeah.
just studying like、yeah. this all the time
今までこんなことやったことないから
yeah. yeah, what did you do before?
So, carpenter
Oh, wow! So, your son carpenter. was a carpenter before What about you, Yoriko?
まあ、そう生活のリズムがちょっとまだ慣れてないのと、mm-hmm. なんかまだ来たばっかりだから
Yoriko just came She just came, right? And she just started this kind of lifestyle So there are many things that are different for her Okay、What are some things, new things you learned? Like, 新しいことを学びましたか
みんなと一緒に過ごす、大切だなと、yes. クリスチャンと、
yeah. Just to be with each other、is so important, he learned
今までのクリスチャンのみんな友達とかもみんなそうだったけど、うん、なんか今この24時間ずっと一緒にいるから、うんうんうん、なんかみんなの真剣さを見てる時間が長いと、うんうんうん、みんな他のクリスチャンのみんなもそうだったけど、うん、今そのこうやってなんか 24時間ずっといろんなクリスチャンの人と一緒にいることがなかったから、うん、なんかその生活が全部見えるから、
ああ そ, う、ね、
そんなに真 剣, なんか真剣さが分かる、なんかその真剣な生活がなんか見え、なんかあ、なんかすごい真剣、
ああ真剣、
真剣なの、なんか
Do you know what 真剣 means?
真剣、serious、
ah, okay.
一生懸命っていうか、一生懸命なんかそう、
ah. 本気の、なんか serious じゃないな、best Christian life。
Wow, okay. So yeah, for Yoriko, as she's coming right from home, she had times where she hung out with her Christian friends and just saw their life. But here, it's really like 24/7 with other Christians, and you really see their lives, how they live and how serious they are about just living their life for Christ. And you just see every part of them here. Wow, that's a good one.Okay, what steps of faith did you took maybe recently? どのように信仰の一歩を踏み出したか、
お金の心配をしてたんだよね。
Yu-san was worried a little bit about like finances. Yeah.
そう、税金もあるし、車の支払いもあるし。
Yes. Just to provide for the car, you know, paying for his car.
だけど、まあ、トムさんとかユシャさんに、ね、大丈夫、
yes.
とりあえず行ってみて、
yes. So for Yu-san, he was encouraged by our pastor Tommy and by his pastor. They encouraged him, hey, just go and see and live by faith and see what God does.
結構今までその自分はこれができないから、この御言葉はできないっていうことがいっぱいあったけど、でもやっぱりなんかその自分がいくらこうやってできないできないって思っても、なんかそのことに、とその神様が言ってることとその結果っていうのが絶対そうなってるのをいろんなところで見た昔、過去見てきて、だからなんかこうやっぱまっすぐな道は神様が言ってることだけだなって思って、それを自分の人生にも適用したかった、ってなった時に、その私にとっての一歩はその御言葉を聞くことと、それをの中に生きることで、そしたらそれが神様にも周りの人にもにとってもなんか、なんか役に立てることの次に進むために一歩はそれかなって思った。
Yoriko says that there were some things, you know, about the word that she was reading and she thought, oh, I can't do this, I can't do this, or I cannot commit in this way, right, to God. But God's just really been working in her life and just showing her how to walk with Him. So, Okay. What was your previous impression or thought about this Bible college or coming here, and has it come true, right? CCBC Japan に来た前、どのイメージありましたか？何が想像した？
まあ、こっち来たことは何回もあるから。だけど、あの、ずっと一日中、スタディとは思わなくてびっくりした。いや、スタディだったり、なんかいろいろ、奉仕、ミニストリー&スタディで一日が終わる。
Yes.
びっくりしたよ、本当に。
Yeah, for him, he grew up in Okinawa, so, and he has come to his church before, so it wasn't really a surprise to see this life here, but to be studying and to do ministry all day and then your day is over, it really surprised him that is all you do, basically.
本当に all day. all day and every day.
Yes.
私はインスタグラムとか YouTube をいっぱい見てから来た
から、Subscribe、チャンネル登録。
実際に来て、わあ、こう感じるんだなーっていう、自分自身にとってはそういうことがあった。
So, Yoriko actually found out about this Bible college through our social media, through all the videos and the testimonies we've uploaded. So, it was easy for her to imagine how it looks like here, but when she came, it was actually really cool for her to see to see how life really is and that she's a part of it now. So that's pretty cool. Yu-san and Yuriko-san actually have questions for you guys, for anyone of you guys who are studying at a college, at Bible college especially right now, or in full-time ministry and really experiencing a busy life. 今は Yu-san と Yuriko-san は本当に like, あなたのみなをみなのため質問があります。Like, 生活、本当にクリスチャンの生活、本当に勉強、聖書の勉強の生活について、本当にどのように聖書を勉強とか、どのように、like, バイブルカレッジ の時間のタイムで、楽器で、どのように勉強とか質問があります。じゃあ、What are your questions? 質問が。
Yeah.
どうですか
Okay. なんでその大学を選んだの？バイブルカレッジはたくさんあるでしょ、うん、いろんな国に、
はい、
なんであなたはそこのカレッジを選んだんですか、
はい、So Yu-san wants to know、you as Bible college students, there are so many Bible colleges all around the world. How come you guys chose the one that you are studying in right now?、yeah, like why did you choose that one? Okay, good, great、any other question?
Yes. バイブルカレッジに入る前と入った後どう変わりましたか
So, second question is、for you guys as、you're studying in Bible college, what changed from before Bible college and after Bible college? What、yeah. are the changes you can see in your own lives or what has changed basically?
Yes. もう一個いい
Yes.
どう休みの日は何してる
That's a good one.What do you do on your day off?
Yes.
Yuriko, what are your questions? 質問は何でしょうか
学校に入ってからの一番の思い出は何ですか
Okay. So, from your time in Bible college, what is the most memorable thing that you can share with us? What is maybe your best memory? Good. So, Send us your answers. 本当にどうぞ答えを送ってください。コメントや本当にビデオ答えも大丈夫です。本当に CCBC Japan のインスタか、E メールや、コメントみたい送ってください。Please send us your answer. If you have something on your heart to share with them about their questions, if you have an answer, don't be shy. Please comment down below.And、even better, send us a video reply, even just from your phone, and、we will show your reply to them, and we will also film their reaction, or even maybe they have questions back for you. And maybe you have encouragement or a word of advice for them, as both of them are first semester students, right? And they just start to、study the Word of God, and they've really given up their life to be here, and,to fully commit themselves to the Word of God. 本当に励ましや本当にアドバイスあるし本当にコメントをして maybe ビデオを答えビデオアドバイスを送ってください。よりこさんとゆうさんは本当に聖書大学入るばっかりです。本当に like they just got in 本当に、今は本当に最初の時ですね、初めの時ですか。本当に、いろんなアドバイス and 励ましを多分聞きたいですね。
聞きたいですね。
聞きたいですね。
楽しみです。
So, and then lastly, what questions do you have for them? Ask anything about their life here, about maybe their personal testimony, Japanese culture,How it is like for Japanese Christians giving up their jobs to study the Bible full time? Ask any of your questions and we're going to film、more videos for you guys with Yoriko and Yu-san. 今から本当に質問ある人はどうぞもうコメントください。ビデオを送ってください。いろんな質問本当に、言って本当にMaybe Bible,、日本人聖書大学生の人生についてとか、like, Bible College の Bible College に来た理由とか、うん、そう、いろんな質問どうぞ来てもいいです。
Yes.
よりことゆうさんが本当に答えしたいです。しょ、
Yes.
Okay. Okay, great. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. And、if you see this on Instagram, please、follow us and go check out our、YouTube videos as well. But、go check out our YouTube channel. We、really upload a lot of videos on our life here, some vlogs.Some、worship and also some teaching content. So thank you guys so much for watching. 本当に見てくれてありがとうございます。YouTube チャンネルを登録して、like して、本当に Instagram もフォローしてください。So yeah, we'll see you guys later. Bye bye.
Bye bye.